Let's learn how to calculate volume of cuboid. First of all, given our length. Length is 15 centimeter. Breadth is 8 centimeter. And height is 20.5 centimeter. Now, there is a formula to calculate the volume of cuboid. That is length into breadth into height. Now we need to fill the values in them. 15 multiplied by 8 multiplied by 20.5. First of all, we need to solve the point. We'll cut this point and write 1 under this point. And how many numbers are there? 1 number. So we'll write 10 under that. Now we will multiply these 3. And the answer will be 24600. Now down there we have 10. We will cut 10 with 10. So answer will be 2460 centimeter cube, because the volume has its unit as centimeter cube or meter cube. Understood?